Hey guys, I dare you to try this trick at home. I saw this on YouTube. I figured I'd try it out for myself. But it's the trick where you hold an egg in front of a piece of paper, and I grabbed an envelope because that's the first piece of paper I could grab. Now, this is just an ordinary egg. See? No tricks, no strings. Do you think you'll be able to see the egg on the other side? And the answer to that is, whoa, how does it do that?